video. And I'm here with my peeps. Here with my peeps. Playing them. So I know I haven't posted in a while, so I'm back at the my park grind. Probably about to go play some My Career. I don't really know. Trying to level up my guy as much as I can before 2K17 comes out. So let's get him. No, it's coming out in like it's coming out this year. I really don't know. I think it's November or it's November or October. Honestly, don't even know. But it's coming out. So I probably want to go play some my career. Try to level up my guy. So how y'all day going? I know what I'm saying. I'm talking to my people. How y'all day going? Put it down in the comment below. So let's get it, man. Let's get it. I'm gonna show y'all how I shoot in the game, baby. Bam! Buckets. I got like the ugliest jump shot, but it's like the best. Wet like water. That's what I call it. Wet like water. It's wet though. Yeet. Look, I'm about to go dunk on all the people. Bam! Now let's get into the game. Who's breathing so hard in my things? What are y'all doing?
That's slow claw. Yeah. It's beautiful.
Let's get it, man.
But I'm just gonna say it's not as beautiful as this message. That message isn't as beautiful as this message.
What are y'all saying? I'm trying to see what y'all saying. Okay. Talk about, I don't know what I'm saying. See, I don't know none of these people in my party. They just joined. So, I don't know none of them.
That's a lie.
See, they don't even know my real name. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to edit that out because y'all know. I don't know now. Let's. I really don't know how to edit it all, so. Y'all pretty. I pretty much. To the Thunder at Chesapeake no, Energy oh my. Arena. I'm recording on the PlayStation. Tonight, how am I supposed to use.
And guys, this team getting some big help in the form of Freak. He has stepped up and been a big contributor over this recent stretch.
I have a PlayStation app. What are you talking about?
Jack, what's been
the PlayStation app like
him?
You know, he's playing on the controller. Ernie.
The PlayStation, the PlayStation. It's called the PlayStation, right? That's the app I got. You know, he's
just going at the PlayStation.
It's what? My way, I'm
going to eat that's you. What it's called. Yeah, it's called the PlayStation.
How do you edit with all on the PlayStation?
His teammates are trusting him more, giving him opportunities.
Don't tell him. Don't tell him.
And their success as a unit is also increased because of trust in him.
No, man, you're so sad.
Me? Oh, yeah.
And that wraps it up here. Cool. Thanks for joining us. We will see you
next time. But, man, I'm a video going to be stupid because I can't even edit. But I'm back.
We're in the place they call the United Center in Chicago, the home of the Bulls, where today we'll be broadcasting live. Just a single game at home after this one.
My fines. Who calling people with my fines? That's when you know you jacked in for position. And you know, for the Bulls, let's get it. Season. And I think they're only going to get stronger as we approach. My leg, give me over here. Get over there. Over here. Really, and then pass to your boy at all, son. From afterthought to title contender. Let's get that. Ooh, look at that wet like water. Call it that wet like water.
Parsons and Dirk are in at the forward spots. Darren Williams out there with Freak, and it's Pachulia in at the pivot spot, manning
the middle. Look, boy, you getting clamped on, boy, you getting clamped on. Look at that, no shot at all, son. No shot.
Chicago on defense. They come into this one following a
loss
to the
under his leg.
Yeah, I had chills watching that. It really was a nightmare defensively for them. When you go into that
under his leg, I don't want to do his leg.
By some very hot shooting.
I should have made that shot.
Defend the shooters like they should have. Once the fans got into it and the arena started ramping up and cranking up,
through his legs, I mean.
There's so many things wrong with what you just said there.
Fires from 18.
Oh my God, through his legs. Yeah. Gets it to go. Y'all know what I mean, bro. I'm playing basketball. What you talking about? I thought it was GTA, bro. Because otherwise, with his talking about some under his legs. Yeah, you threw the ball under his leg. Some nice ball. Bro, y'all some. Man, y'all
yo, how do you just say that normally? Yo, yo, I just threw my balls under that guy's leg.
What'd you find out, DB?
The topic of conversation, Darren Williams. He was quick to point out.
Oh, yeah, messing me up. Shut up. Messing my game up.
He just reads every situation and more or less acts like a coach out there. When you combine that with Williams' scoring ability,
hey, watch your profanity.
So feared around the NBA.
Always great to hear from you, Doris. Here's Freak. Jimmy Butler.
Don't get crossed up. Don't get crossed
shot.
Up. Ooh.
Now here's Freak. 23 points.
Wet like water.
Game against the Hornets in Charlotte. Mm.
Wet like water.
And a little over 2.5 minutes gone.
What are you talking about, son?
Because
you probably farted on yourself. I mean,
with the rebound.
You mean put on yourself?
How is that even physically possible?
Shut up, son. Y'all know.
No. How is that physically possible to fart on yourself?
Freak's got 7 points in the game.
Really hard to find fault with anything he's doing this quarter. At least at the offensive end.
But don't say that, sucker. Because Antonio's like the best.
You gotta be careful, though. There's a real
almost like the best car. Almost. I didn't say all. I didn't say it.
You could see he really wanted to answer that made three with one of his own. Not the best decision.
Here is Rose after the made shot from Chandler Parsons. And it's Butler with the jam.
A little bit of a magic act.
I'm about to win the game. I'm about to go hardcore. Pass the ball. Pass the ball.
I think the crowd is still stunned by that one.
Now here's Freak. He's got 7. Some
but that's stupid. I didn't mean to hit that button. But he got me messed up.
Rose kicks to Dudley.
You think I'm going to be home?
Left side Rose. Here's Gasol.
Man, I don't got time for this. Really? Is any of my friends don't trying to play some 2K? I'm trying to play some 2K. Oh my God. Bro, what are y'all talking about?
You, that's what we're talking
Williams
about.
Passes to Freak.
Ooh, get crossed up, son. Get crossed up. Bam.
Somehow
let's get it.
The tight D and gets the layup. Freak's got 9.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
I went under his legs, through his legs. Let's get it. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh my God.
Shit.
I went under his legs. I went through his legs. Let's get on it.
Oh, I did not say that. Oh my.
Wow. Wow.
Bro, I'm sick and tired of y'all.
Oh my God.
Going with an almost entirely new group. Pau Gasol has checked in for Noah. Miritich comes in for Taj Gibson. Jared
Dawson. Dude, clam juice on it. Sipping that clam juice.
And Derrick Rose is subbing for Sessions.
Already
Rose is the one with Butler as the two. Jared Dudley out there ready for Miritich. And it's Gasol.
But I'm about to edit all y'all out, so if I knew how to
so
edit.
Five in the game for Chicago. And we'll get a look at how the Hustlestat game has been going for the Bulls.
Well, I think the defensive aggressiveness on display here is caught
wait, off guard. No. Can we all just say? Can we all just think about what he just said for a second? I'm gonna edit you all out, but I can't get it. But I can't edit you all out. I don't know how to edit.
Said I will edit y'all out if I knew how to edit.
Here's Nowitzki.
You did not do that.
You gonna tell me what I said, boy?
Pass to Parsons. Kicks to Freak. and fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. It's on Jimmy Butler.
You look at the game so far for free. 9 points.
We actually get the free game now. It's called Paragon.
It would be a bad idea going forward to try to let him do a little more damage.
I'm about to play some, what's called that game? In for J.J. Some Titanfall try. What? Alphabeta thing.
Here is Rose. He's coming off a 13-point game against the Thunder in Oklahoma City.
And he also was a table setter in that game.
Hand in his face, bro. Hand in his face. You think you're going to get that? You're going to get that shot off, boy. Get out of here. Get out of here, bro. Get out of here. Get out of here, bro. Let's get it, bro. Hand in my face. I make my shot. Hand in my face. I make my shot to try to go under.
Make a defender look foolish at times.
Look at that. Look at like you got clamped up, son. You clamped up.
Bulls moving the ball around. The feed now to Mirotić. Shoots the three. Mavericks
get the rebound.
They a for effort.
Oh my gosh, son. We're like water, son. We're like water. I don't even need to score my
board. That water was wet. I never knew that.
I never knew my teammates were so good, son.
You know,
I don't need to score anymore.
More you know.
And let's now go to the sideline. Like catch up here with Doris.
Wow.
Doris.
Wet like water.
Man, it's a basketball term, dude.
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't play basketball.
I don't play either, but I play the 2K game.
A dominating performance from a player who might start making waves around the NBA.
What like water, huh? What like water? Oh, what like water? Water, wet, what do you mean you can't? What do you mean you... Bro, I want some Jimmy Butler, son. I gotta try to go as Jimmy Butler. I mean, I know I got that clamp, but these clamps gonna be real hard now. Get some water, bam. Get that water, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, what like water? Oh my God.
3-on-3. Gets off his foot, and they're saying he kicked the ball. Jordan Clarkson.
My man spent into me, son. Like I ain't even do that. He spent into me. What I don't get, bro. I'm about to shoot everybody.
The end of the first half. Bulls.
If y'all see that I'm kind of sick, if y'all can see it in my, I don't even know what to call my subscribers. I don't even know like to call them like homies or like, I don't know, man. I call you peeps, bro. They like my family. My subscribers is my family. My second family.
We are seeing a tremendous game from Jimmy Butler.
I know we've said
since I put that wet like water,
before,
I was playing today with my friends, y'all, and I was like wet like water the whole game. Wet like.
And, you know, in the end, I wouldn't be surprised if we're talking about what a great second half he had, guys.
I'm gonna
keep it going for all four quarters.
I'm gonna say this game, dude. This is messing me up. Wet like water. Water, wet like water.
Yeah, water. We can tell that game is messing you up. A Lamborghini. Just bought this brand new dedicated Lamborghini. It's fun to drive here in the Hollywood Hills. You wanna know what I like more than my balls?
I'm back, baby. Even doing that, I'm about to really like kick y'all out of my party, son. I'm about to kick y'all out, son.
My balls. Oh,
subscribers, I did not ask for these people to be in here. That so is, I'm about to kick all of them out.
Sports pregame show.
Hello and welcome, everybody. Ernie Johnson,
Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny
the Jet Smith. We're glad to have you with us on 2K Sports. Our featured matchup tonight in Chicago, where the Bulls will be going up against the Dallas Mavericks. For Dallas, they've gone 4-1 over the last five, playing pretty well, and they're looking to build on that tonight.
Yeah, who's trying to rape their mic?
On the topic of the playoffs,
oh
and the
my God,
them, they call it the second season, Shaq. What do you look for in a playoff team?
That's gonna be all, folks. Kicking everybody else's party. Kick out. You gone. Kick out. You gone.
Penalty. You can't hesitate to give a foul. Prevent easy buckets, a.k.a. you gotta touch them up. You
gotta touch them up, but experience, to me, is probably the biggest thing.
Mavericks trail by 7. While we've got a moment, let's set the floor. Brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up for the second half. Taking a look at the Bulls. Rose is the one with Butler as the two. Miritich is out there with Pau Gasol. And it's Dudley in at the three slot. And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, Doris Burke. Doris, over to you.
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Hornets gave them a bit of a boost. He ended with 23 points and was just on point from deep, sinking what seemed to be an endless stream of threes. This was a big win for him and his team as they snap a losing streak with that win, guys.
Good job as always, Doris. Thank you, guys. What was your take on his performance?
Kevin, I really felt like he left it all out on the floor. I'll say this. It was a great, hard-charging effort.
Guys, when he's on, nobody's more fun to watch. He was definitely on in that game.
Well, that was Dirk Nowitzki getting in the way of the defense right there. Well done.
Outside Butler. Gasol a screen. So the whistle blows on the shot and two free throws for the contact right there.
Talk about some... numbers for Butler.
Yeah, I'm messing up a lot.
He picked up 6 points from behind the arc.
I love the rhythm his outside stroke has produced today.
And he knocks down the first one. And so Butler nails both of them. A little over a minute gone here in the second half. Williams dishes to Freak. Nowitzki kicks to Parsons. And it will go, and the Bulls' lead is cut down now to just 5 on the basket from Pachulia.
Well, they certainly didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
Yeah, and that's important because this game may ultimately come down to which team controls the paint in crunch time.
Now here's Gasol. He's been a reliable scorer for him as he's averaging up over 13 points a game. And it's Butler missing.
Three straight misses here to start the second half.
Out to the right wing. Williams against Dudley. Now here's Freak. Tight defense on him. 4 on the clock.
You're still throwing your balls into nets.
Shot by Williams, no good.
Yeah, great look, but disappointing with a miss.
Boy, what happened on that one, Greg? I mean, that's almost an automatic shot for him.
Finally, they get one to drop. That's one of their first 4 here in the third.
While we have a moment here, let's reveal the teams that have been holding opponents to the fewest points. The Mavericks,
I'm trying to bring my team to the...
They've just been on a defensive tear. I mean, allowing so few points. And really, I think it's the energy with which they've played.
Parsons on the wing. He's guarded by Dudley. Here's Freak. Rebound by the Bulls. Gasol's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Out to the right wing. Quickly with it. Now guarded by Parsons. Here's Butler. It's good. This time the assist from Rose. Rose has got 5 assists in the game.
And that's sort of been the story here today, hasn't it?
Parsons attacking. He clangs that one off the back iron, and down it falls. Parsons got seven.
You know, he'll make you scratch your head and throw your hands up as a defender. I mean, you just don't know how to play.
Here's Butler. It's Chicago with another bucket.
Really just a tremendous day for him. And if you remember, he was just as good in their last game.
Nowitzki a screen.
Move the ball. Stick it to Mike.
Freak passes to Parsons. Good. 9 points in the game so far.
And you know what? One of the few bright spots in this game for them today. He's kept his edge even though they've been trailing.
Here's Butler.
Right.
And he connects on the jumper. The screen did the trick. Butler's got the
lead
at the 10 now.
You could attack that.
Dallas has gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from
downtown.
Nowitzki a screen.
Like, were you on the streets, like, just walking or something?
Free, dishes to Nowitzki. Just his first
attempt. Where?
And another basket for Dallas.
Just a major size difference between the defender and shooter on that possession.
And Greg, without a hand in his face, he's simply going to spray whoever's there.
Now here's Rhodes. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Miritich's shot is off. Well, it was the Dallas Mavericks winning their last game against the Hornets in Charlotte.
And the way they attacked the basket in that game was unreal. I mean, after a while, the defenders seemed to just wave the white flag.
Yeah, like you said, I mean, that's what will happen when a team continues to attack the basket and come away with layups. The defense tends to get demoralized and deflated. That's a nice job of getting the ball in the paint and burying the shot. That's exactly how it's done.
Rose gets to Gasol. The shot by Butler. Nobody around. No good on the triple.
He had 6 points from long range in the first half, but nothing's fallen here since.
That's a shot he doesn't shoot very often. Now just a 3-point Bulls lead. Chicago's gone 1-3 from downtown since halftime. Rose gets
Come on, how many subscribers do you have?
Butler goes in.
I have five.
Butler's got 10 points here in the second half.
And he's starting to show that killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend the lead.
My goal is trying to get to 10.
Rose against Williams. A baseline J. That's good from Nowitzki on the assist by Williams.
Yes, sir.
Nowitzki's got 4 points now in the quarter. Rose. No good trying to beat the buzzer. Welcome back as we get rolling once more.
How do you get subscribers?
And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter.
You don't even show me how to edit.
Dallas, Parsons and Dirk are in at the forward spots. Clarkson is out there with Freak, and it's Pachulia in at the five. The dish now to McDermott. Six to shoot. Noah, the
but
screen.
How do I put it on my phone? I mean, how do I put it on my phone?
The screen. Nice shot by McDermott. And the Bulls
iMovie, you can get...
You can't afford to get
on my phone?
Kind of a look.
Well, you know, he came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you've got to do a better job of fighting over and through that.
Freak with it. Kicks to Parsons. From deep, another three for Dallas.
A good look there, and he didn't waste it. His second three of the game.
Now Sessions. He kicks it to Gasol. And there's the feed to McDermott. Back to Gasol. Rebounded by Clarkson.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
Nowitzki outside. No good. And it's Chicago the other way. Now here's Sessions. Back to Gasol. Out to Sessions. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. A shot's good from Gasol.
And at this point, just sort of running through the paces, as it appears it'll be a nice win here for the Bulls.
A few times this season, turnovers have cost him. But Clark, they really kept the ball under control.
I thought they were both focused and relentless, Kevin.
And for the year now, they'll ramp up their win total to an even 40.
Anytime you drop the first game of a season against a particular team, you really want to come back stronger, which they did. And, of course, this is their last of two games between these two teams during the regular season. So a nice win to even it up at 1-1 against the Mavericks.
And what a huge standout performance it was for Butler. Every time he shot it, it seemed like it was going to drop in. And if it didn't, everyone was surprised.
Here's Dallas. 9-point game. Clarkson kicks to Pachulia. And there's the pass to Parsons. Takes a three. No luck. And so it's Chicago winning this one. Some good moments throughout this one.
You want too much.
Clear advantage down the stretch. Yeah, and I thought good execution really played a big part throughout.
Got a chance now to send you over to Doris Burke standing by him.
How do you sign in on my... Oh. Hey, you want to play my part?
First off, congratulations on this win, Howard. Tell us how you feel about the team's progress so far this year.
We've done a lot better. We've done a lot better.
I'm trying to grind too.
Recently, and we want to continue. We still got ways to go.
We can.
We're definitely doing a lot better.
The 2K Sports post game show.
Yeah, same.
I'm also trying to get that Terminal 23 core, bro. Do you know how to get it?
Ernie Johnson here with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Smith. Without further ado, let's present to you our Jordan player of the game.
I just don't know how to
Jimmy
get it.
Butler. He made all the key plays every step of the way. They depend
on
him.
Dude, that jump shot is wet.
And, folks, that's it for us. Thank you for tuning in.
Yeah.
And always a pleasure.
I've been practicing. And I've been making them.
This is Ernie Johnson. Have a great night.
At the park or court?
Both. Cause I was playing with MC.
Oh. Bro, as soon as I get this limited range badge, bro, you don't know me, bro. I'm finna start shooting from everywhere.
Loka, how do you even sign into your thing?
I'm back. Do you see the fucking ball, bitch?
Yeah.